It is Saturday, July the 14th. We're at Baton Rouge Raceway. Southern Dirt Track Report here. This is your Stinger feature, and here we go. We stay green. Trying to go outside, he drops down and gets him into turn two, takes over that second place spot, and here he goes looking for the lead. Gets down on the 7-11, battle for the lead here, coming out of three. He's gonna spin it. No, he's not. He keeps it under control, and he's gonna take over the lead here. And that's how this one's gonna probably end up. 43 is super, super fast in this class. Halfway this time. Spot. He's really strong coming into one. Each and every time he gets right up on the side, just not enough. Here comes that seven car looking for the third place spot as well. Two to go. For your leader to 43. We might have him this time. He's gonna get the pass there, third. He comes on the outside, the seven car. Not gonna get the pass. White flag out for your leader. He's in his own area code right now. Almost a half a lap ahead. Not quite though. Here's your checkered flag. 43 is gonna win it with ease. All about a 7-11. The 12, the M9, and the 7, and that's how it's gonna end here tonight for your Stinger feature of the evening here at Baton Rouge. Southern Dirt Track Report.